Instead of reaching for chocolate bars in the cupboard, I left a pre-packed gym bag beside the front door. I would come home, routine, pick up the gym bag, new cue, and the reward came via the serotonin release from exercise. Becoming self-aware of your negative behavior, patterns, and habits isn't always that easy to recognize. That's why reading certain books is crucial, as they can point things out in a way that you may have missed or failed to see. I try and live my life by internalizing that there are only three ways to look at most of the things in your life. 1, the things you know. 2, the things you don't know. And 3, the things you don't know you don't know. I used and still use books, podcasts, and following the right people on social media to bridge the gap between all three. The story of the boy and the tree. The power of habit made me understand that I was living in a pattern without even realizing it. The book bridged the gap and put me in a much more positive place mentally and physically. Some habits are harder to change than others. I remember hearing a story in my early 20s that I never truly forgot. It was about a wise teacher and a student. Both were taking a stroll through a forest when the teacher stops before a tiny tree and turns to a student. "Pull up that sapling," pointing to a sprout newly emerging from the earth. The youngster pulls it up easily with his fingers. "Now pull up that one," says the teacher to the boy, indicating a more established sapling that has grown to about knee-height length. With a little effort, the lad yanks the plant and it comes off, uprooted. "And now this one," says the teacher, nodding toward a more well-evolved evergreen that is tall as the young pupil. With great effort, throwing all his weight and strength into the task, using sticks and stones, the pupil pries up the stubborn roots, getting the tree loose. "Now," the wise one says, "I'd like you to pull this one up." The young boy follows the teacher's gaze and sees a mighty oak, so tall the boy can scarcely see the top.